I played football when I was in high school. I know what you're thinking. Of course you played football, dog. You're built like a brick shit house. What are you talking about? Who wouldn't put you on the offensive line? I was on the offensive line. That's insane. Played football for a couple reasons. One reason was to impress my dad, and the other reason was to make friends. Neither of those things happened. Didn't even get, like, ironically close to happening. It was just like, nah, man, you suck at football. You're terrible. I was the kind of kid that would, like, dribble the football, be like, where's the football hoop, bro? Let's do it. Let's fucking get it done. Let's hit the gridiron, playboy. Let's get out there. Fucking, I play football, dog. Let's roll. So I was trying to think, like, how can I impress all these kids on the football team? How can I show all these kids on the high school football team how cool I am? And I was racking my brain, and in high school, I could do the splits, which is pretty dope. It's pretty rad. I could do the splits, because I was in taekwondo forever. I was really flexible. I could do the splits three ways. People say you can't do the splits three ways. That's bull pucky. You got left leg cheerleader, right leg cheerleader, Van Damme. Boom, boom, boom. Your boy could do all three. So I thought to myself, in high school, I was like, you know what you should do is you should show up to a football practice and show everyone on the football team that you can do the splits. Not one, not two, but three motherfucking ways. Holler at your boy. You'll be peeling friends off. Because we all know how nice the kids on the high school football team are. Just in general. Real box of chocolates, real bouquet of flowers. Just nice, nice kids. Don't make fun of anybody. But especially nice to the other boys on the team that can do the splits. That's where they're like, hell yeah, dog. I didn't know you could do the splits. Get in my stepdad's Beamer. We're going to a triple kegger tonight. You're dope. Let's go. So I walked up to football practice. And try your best to picture this, okay? I walked up to football practice with my entire football outfit on, which in hindsight is another reason they hated me, because it's not an outfit, it's a uniform. Can't get away with that. You can't call it an outfit. Nobody lets that ride. What's up, dog? What do you think of my football outfit? It's pretty dope, right? Hell yeah, hell yeah. Had my mom wash all the blood and poop out of it for me. You guys freaked me out. Yeah. No, I shit my pants last practice. You guys really scare me, so. Then there was blood, because you beat the shit out of me, so it's tight. I got my shit all cleaned up. I'm all G'd up from the feet up. Let's go. Let's do it. So I walked up to football practice. I had on pads. I had on shoulder pads. Thigh pads. I had a groin cup on. I had a helmet on, a mouthpiece. And I walked up and I didn't say, hey, everyone on the football team, I'm going to do the splits in a couple minutes. So you guys just wrap your minds around that real quick. Just get ready for one of your teammates to do the splits. I didn't say that. I just walked up and the coolest kid on the team is named Eric Johnson. Of course it was, right? So I walk up. It just sounds like the coolest kid in school. And I walk up, I go, hey, Johnson, what's up? Yuck. And I just dropped straight down. Boom, like a G, straight down to the left leg cheerleader splits. Why I didn't pick Van Damme is beyond me, but I went to the left leg cheerleader splits with no warning in front of 60 dickheads. And that's not the way to do it. And I'm not saying if you played football that you're a dickhead. That's not true. That's not what I'm saying at all, because that's ridiculous. What I am saying is if you went to Lincoln High School in Sioux Falls, South Dakota in 1996 and you're on the Patriots D team, you were and you still are a fucking dickhead. So we're pretty sure about that. They all still suck.